till en liten fråga. När hade du tänkt göra ditt nästa mål?
Ja, alltså jag körde lite extra träning här nu. Nickar med Rafa här efter träningen, så jag planerar att göra ett på fredag. Sen vad sannolikheten är för att det inträffar, det vet jag fasen, men så är planen i alla fall.
Hoppas det.
Hoppas jag, absolut.
Ja, vad ska du göra i påsk då?
Först är det match där, fredag tidigt. Sen så kommer mina föräldrar från Trollhättan upp imorgon och stannar över påskhelgen. Så att det blir väl lite käka ägg och kolla om påskharen kommer kanske. Det blir mycket lugnt. Men nej, det blir bra. Lite släktingar uppe och påskmat kanske. Påskmust ska jag köpa.
Revan Amin, the fourth game is coming up. How do you feel?
Excited. Yeah, we had I think not a bad start in the first two games, but the third game, we didn't give what we could give, so I think I'm excited about the new game to show what we can do again.
Hungry for revenge?
Very hungry, very very hungry.
What do you think about the game on Friday?
It's going to be a good game against a good team, and but we play home. I expect us to go out and dominate and show that this is our house.
What do you know about Elfsborg?
I don't have so good memories. I played them only one time last year, and with Dalkurd, and we lost 4-1. So it was a tough game. They were a good football team, but also very physical. So I expect a fight on Friday.
That sounds nice. What do you think? Will we have a lot of fans at the game?
Yeah, I think so. They always support us at home, though, so I expect Friday again that a lot of people come and we win together.
You have a special message for the fans? Something you want to say?
Just come and support us like they always do, and together make a good day on Friday.
Love you, Reva! We love you!
Perfect.
Thank you.